developed in 1803 by pagan settlers. Crossroads Inn has been responsible for over 10,000 untimely deaths. Right at the number one haunted location in the world, according to the spirit guides. Rumor has it that the consequences of spending one night in the Crossroads Inn result in death.
In amazement, first haunted place that I ever stayed in. All night up to this point was just chicken feet. This is the real deal, welcome to the big league. Thrill sticker with video cam in hand. I'll be damned if I miss a shot of the century. On account of I wasn't prepared with video photography, so I would be a little bit dumb if I didn't come with state of the art for the hunt. There's a curse that whoever signs a letter with full name will be never allowed to return from whence it came. So to prove it all wrong, I jotted my down fast with my middle initial between my first and my last. And my curse, so I laugh, signed it like an autograph. Even left a note under the tag, the time stamp. Who am I to believe that shit could be real as the camera rolls and records what I feel?
This is where my problems begin. After just one night at the Crossroads Inn, 'cause you can't check out after you check in. After just one night at the Crossroads Inn, I got to live it up.
Even though the dead's around,
I got to live it up.